Uma, por favor.
So these are fully grown males. You can see with the mane, the size of the mane. That tells that it's a fully grown male. Also here in the reserve, we have got few males that are coming.